Alright, today we're going to be shooting a drum cymbal with a shotgun. First going to shoot it with the slug and then probably pepper it with some buckshot. See how it turns out. So that right there is what a slug will do. So here's the damage. First shot from the slug by right here, and buckshot got all the way around. And on the back side, looks real bad. Look at that. That's quite a chunk out. So there you go. Now you know what a slug and buckshot would do to a drum cymbal.